how can anyone sit back and see something like that and not want to help? Just you and me.
We are the world. As a Haitian, I'm very honored to see all those people coming together.
This is a situation I would have never looked past without me being involved.
To be doing this is just amazing, and for the reason, who wouldn't?
Yeah.
Singers and actors and actresses come together. It's a real testament to their dedication.
You have to do whatever you have to do to help these people.
Everybody got to get together now and try to move the world forward.
People need water, people need shelter, and people need to rebuild their homes.
And we want to do everything we possibly can do to help.
I would like to see Haiti pick it right back up where they left off if they can. But I'm waiting.
Let's rebuild Haiti. 12 days, no water, what's your will to live?